Merry Christmas, everybody. Welcome to part two. If you haven't watched the part one of Christmas, then, well, you should go watch that first. But today we're going to be finishing the cookies. We're going to be showing you our dinner. And by midnight, we're going to open our presents. So that's going to be fun. And that'll be it. And then in the morning, I'm probably going to record two and show you guys the other gifts that we got, like the stockings and the stuff that Santa brought. So, yeah. We're waiting for the cookies to get out of the oven right now. But when they do get out, I'll show you guys. Here we have our our forks and our knives, and they say joy on them. And we have some flowers right there, a little candle, and some cups. And the dinner is going to be served in a couple of minutes or hours. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Guys, these right here that we're going to make right now, I'm going to make this snowflake, and Mateo's gonna make the Christmas tree, and the ones that we're making right now are for Santa.
Oh, I made it. I got too much.
No, it was too much.
Yeah. Guys, I would recommend for you to not buy this all the time because it's very, very, very bad for your health.
Everything in that is
bad. Everything in it is very bad for you. Right, Mom?
Yes. My mom, when she
saw it. We just bought it for Christmas this time, but we're probably not buying it. And we have some sprinkles that we can decorate them with.
The rainbow sprinkle?
Yeah. And we have Christmassy stuff. So, yeah.
I'm adding some.
Oh, no. My dad, that was too much. Okay. Santa will put in your plate, and then just a little bit, and then. Hey guys, this is voiceover mode now, and if you guys are wondering about Tucker, so you guys would probably know that Tucker would be celebrating Christmas with us, and you know, we would be hugging him and you guys would see him. But the problem is Tucker is not with us anymore. He was born with a kidney problem. His mom, like that litter that we got him from, was it like a normal litter? There was like 14 puppies, and that's a lot. But he had a kidney problem, and we had to give him away to a farm to the girl who sold him to us. She's gonna give us a new puppy in February 4th because, well, Tucker came sick. Both of his kidneys don't work. So we're getting a girl. Her name's gonna be Nala. And she's gonna be a very healthy puppy. But if you guys were wondering about Tucker, that is what happened. So you won't be seeing Tucker in our next couple of videos.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna make a Christmas tree full of ornaments.
Feliz Navidad.
I'm thinking about the editing right now because we just spent like 10 minutes making. Hey, I'm doing a
Christmas tree.
Oh, I'm also making a Christmas tree. And guys, we didn't get multicolor frosting. We just got the normal one for two reasons. We couldn't find the other ones, and because we were gonna put sprinkles, so.
I'm going to put sprinkles and then put the frosting.
No,
why? That's a bad idea.
Yeah, I know it is. This looks like a permanent.
I want to wish you a merry
Christmas. This looks like a kindergartner did this, and I'm in fifth grade. What is this?
Oh, that's
guys, I was putting water on this because I was washing the cup.
She's and not crying. If it looks like.
And I got some water from the fridge, and when I turned on the thing, it literally splashed water on my face and on the floor.
Oh, that is a lot of water.
Water.
She spilled a lot of water.
I'm gonna go clean that up.
This girl is dangerous.
Oh, wow, I did spill a lot of water.
No, you're not ready.
Clean that after yourselves, people.
Guys, this is our loving food, our dinner that we're gonna have, and we're gonna do a little pray before we eat.
Guys, it has been a long, long day, and we are ready to go to bed right now. It is early, it's 10:33.
I'm already getting tired.
P.M. We are very tired because we woke up at about like 8 something. Forgot to show you guys. But good night, Merry Christmas. And tomorrow morning, my mom said that we can wake up. And when we wake up, we can wake her up so we can go downstairs and look at the gifts that she brought us and what Santa brought us. Mateo left him some cookies and a milk.
Yeah, and good night.
And I'm going to record for you guys, but for now, we're done.
And we set up a game. So we said, Santa, if you're real, move one of the things, and then I'm going to see if he's...
I'll show you guys everything tomorrow, but good night, guys. See you tomorrow.
I'm going to sleep fast, I hope.
Guys, we woke up a few minutes ago, and Mateo, he left this checkers game right here, and he said, Santa, if you're real, move one of these, and he moved all of them. And he ate our cookies and he drank our milk. And he stocked all of our stockings and left our gifts right here.
Te ajuda aí, Matheus, pra tirar?
Sim, papai não mostra papai no. Você é danado, hein?
Matheus.
E uma tua irmã.
Eu também ganhei
um. Confirma tua irmã. Peraí. Segura aqui, por favor. Eu vou te ajudar, peraí.
Pega logo, pai.
Pai, não é safado assim.
Tem mais aqui dentro ainda, Mateo.
Meu Deus! Ai, eu
não lembro. Nossa!
Então, esse é o seu, né?
Esse é o seu.
Peraí.
Eu abri o seu primeiro. Nossa, que bonito! Yes!
Te ajuda aí?
Não, olha pra aí, que legal.
Você viu?
Olha que relógio.
Caraca.
Ele me deu!
O que é esse grande?
Não sei.
Você me deu a caixa inteira. Gente, Papai Noel, look.
Mãe, agora eu vou abrir os presentes de vocês, tá?
Eu não acredito que ela pegou. Você pegou dois, Fel?
Quadrado.
Eu ganhei uma quadrada.
Bonitinha.
Sabe teu nome?
Sim. Sua mãe, esse é seu
nome. Não, não, esse não é dela.
É sim.
Pergunta pro Matheus.
É, só. Por isso que eu não queria.
Ah,
por isso
que
eu escrevi moda. É. Nossa,
essa
blusa
é um pijama.
Eu adorei.
Cuidado com o dedo aí, porque tem...
Aí tem... Parece um sacão. Ai, eu matei. Isso?
É a calça do pijama.
Olha! Ai, que bonitinho. É o jerk da Mariah Elizabeth, né?
Sim.
Bonitinho.
Guys, as you know, I did want Posca pens, or maybe you didn't know. And I wanted Mariah Elizabeth to create this book. And I got both. I'm so excited. And create this book is definitely going to be a series in my paddock. In my channel, I wanted this thing for so long. So we're finally going to get to it. I'm going to make a video on this. I also got a ring, guys.
No, I'm not five, but I still like to play with Play-Doh.
And I've been activating these Poscas for a while.
These are really cool because it's a baking to make a hamburger.
Mm-hmm. When you get Poscas, instead of ripping them with the knife, you can go like... And then it opens on the side.
Almost all the people do that.
I'm so excited I got these.